Great one today. How to sort a column by the number of characters. Just a juicy question here. And, you know, initially I thought of elegant and more elegant, but I think in the end, we just need to go simple, right? All right, here's the elegant way. Equals sort by. Specify this whole range, excluding the headings. What are we going to sort by? We're going to sort by the length, L-E-N, of column E. And then you have a choice here, either one for shortest to longest, like that. So that'll bring HP to the top, and then IBM, Procter & Gamble, all the way down to SBC Communications. Or you can edit that to go the other way, which is minus one for descending. And that will bring the longest item to the top. All right, but there's problems here. First off, we're missing the heading. These dates that were formatted as dates are now formatted as general. So that's easy enough to fix. No hassle there. Adding the headings in, we would have to VSTACK A1 to I1, comma. All right, so now we get the headings. But, you know, we're losing the conditional formatting here. We're losing the formulas that are there. You know, like later on, if this revenue number is going to change, that profit needs to recalculate. So there's all kinds of reasons why this is just a bad idea. If we would do edit pay special, well, I don't even know what we would do. We'd have to do pay special values, click OK. We still lose the formulas, but at least the conditional formatting keeps working. So you know what? I reject the elegant way. Here's just the easy way. Come out here and add a helper column. The helper column is going to be equal L-E-N of the customer name. Double click to copy that down. And then you have a choice, either A to Z for shortest to longest, or Z to A for longest to shortest. And then if you want, delete the helper column. I mean, that doesn't screw up the formulas. It doesn't ruin the date format. It doesn't ruin the conditional formatting. You know, for this question, this method using the helper column is the easy way to go. All right, well, hey, thanks for sending that question in, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.